surprise you? Do you think that Keith is out of character, or is this a new Keith Thurman that he wants to once again have the biggest moment of his career?
No, Keith's not out of character at all. One thing that I'm sure Winky knows about Keith is he does not say anything that he doesn't mean. He believes everything that he says. The confidence that you see from coming from him now is very real. And the number one thing that Winky just said is his will to win. He has a will to win, 29 wins, no losses. He figures out a way to do it. And I think going into this fight, he says the way I'm gonna beat Manny is by destroying him and making him retire. He believes he can do that within 3 rounds. And I'm not mad at him. I understand from a fighter's perspective, when you figure out what you wanna do to beat somebody, that's what you're gonna do. There's no one, even if Winky has been in every camp with him, and Winky said, yo man, I don't think he's gonna say, Winky, you ain't with me on this one. You know, 3 rounds is it, you know? So I'm a firm believer that he's gonna go out there, he's gonna try to put the gas to the metal real quick and try to get Manny out of there.
Winky, could that play and be a detriment for Keith Thurman, or is it more incentive for him to start early? Because he's predicting, as Sean mentioned during the press conference yesterday, he said he's betting on himself in the first couple rounds.
Well, of course, you know, every fighter bet on himself or believe in himself. You know, when I fought, I bet on myself because I believe I was going to win no matter what. Like you just said, Keith is a fighter that believes in his ability. He believes that he can go out here and knock Manny Pacquiao out. How he does it is a different thing. Manny is a fighter that, you know, he in and out, his movement is Manny's great thing with him. He in and out, he throws big punches, you know, he moves a lot, you know, he's tough. But Father Age is undefeated. You know, Father Time will get everybody. We all great at one time. But when we got older, we lost that step. We lost that 1/10 of a second that took us from being great to normal. And when that from being great to normal, that's when things can happen. You know, Manny Pacquiao looked good on the mitts and off the bag. The bag and the mitts don't hit back. Fighters will tell you all the time. You see fighters out there, everybody wants to do the Floyd Mayweather mitt drill. Not looking and hitting the mitts, not looking over here. You don't fight like that. I don't know how many fighters ever hit the mitt, hit a fighter and be looking over here. So, you know, the mitts and all that don't hit back. Keep them hit back. Manny Pacquiao hits back. So, whatever fighter can put their will on another fighter, that's the fighter that's going to win.
Marco, you fought Manny Pacquiao twice. Eric fought him 3 times. What is the memory that you have from fighting Manny Pacquiao?
Bueno, primeramente, fueron dos peleas muy fuertes. Sin ningún pretexto, las dos derrotas que tuve ante él. Es un boxeador que le gusta el intercambio de golpes, le gusta sentirse presionado, le gusta meter presión. Yo en ciertos momentos de la pelea,
first of all, it was 2 great fights. And no pretext but why I lost the fight, because he puts in a lot of pressure. He's always on top of you, Manny Pacquiao.
Yo en ciertos momentos de la pelea sentía que, o pensaba psicológicamente que se estaba alimentando de golpes, y es por eso que le ponía muchísimas ganas. Difícil de poderlo aventar hacia atrás. Difícil poder contragolpearlo por la guardia zurda, y aparte, por lo que nunca, él en la primera pelea terminó conmigo pegándome el cuerpo.
Psychologically, it's a tough fight to fight Manny Pacquiao at any time, because you think that he's going to go back, but he doesn't go back. He maintains a pressure, constant pressure on you.
Also for you, Eric, here the fight is on Saturday night, the MGM Grand, live on pay-per-view, Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman. What does it mean? What goes through your mind when you're making that ring walk and it's sold out here at the MGM Grand? Millions of people watching all over the world on pay-per-view. Can you tell us how you felt when you made that ring walk against Manny Pacquiao over a decade ago?
Bueno, realmente, al final del día todos nos ponemos nerviosos un poco, pero una vez estando arriba del ring, empiezas a trabajar, empiezas a hacer tu trabajo, te concentras en lo que realmente tienes que hacer, y bueno, vas viendo los cambios que tienes que ir adaptando, y poco a poco vas armando tu plan, aplicando tu plan en la pelea.
At the end of the day, we all get nervous when we go into the ring, especially with such a big event. But once you get in the ring and you start fighting, you start adapting to it, and then the plan of attack that you've worked during training. So that's basically what you are about to do when you're up.